When Tata Mandela passed on, there was no Saftu, and he will be shocked that I'm now descending on stage wearing another logo of another organization he doesn't know called Saftu. But then when I visit him eventually, I will explain to him what happened just before he passed on. That when he was beginning to not to be well, there was no EFF. There was no Saftu. But there was a project that was already in full swing to hollow out, to domesticate all institutions of the people, in particular the organs of the people's power, the state institutions, and to divide the ANC and make it the sorry state that it finds itself today. A divided house that is managing a deepening crisis of our people when it comes to their unemployment, poverty, and inequalities. I will have to sit down with him and explain the disaster. And I will have to say that, by the way, all of us were there and were very oblivious when it started. And we clapped hands, and some of us even called it an unstoppable tsunami.